stretch of weather that'll take us into next weekend. More on that coming up. Color 10 News at 6 starts now.
Now, from Ozarks First, you're watching Color 10 News at 6.
Our top story this Monday at 6, China is urging its students now to consider alternatives to studying in the U.S. China is saying there are risks to studying here. Good evening once again to you. I'm David Oliver.
And I'm Heather Lewis. This is happening amid the growing tension from the trade war between China and the U.S. Color 10's